Hey guys, welcome to Gluten Free for All TV. Today we're going to make gluten-free mini corn dogs. Great for just little treats or snacks for kids. Before you get started, you need to find some gluten-free hot dogs. I found these at my local grocery store. It was actually quite easy. I couldn't believe they were gluten-free. To make our cornbread batter, we have to start with 1/4 cup of melted butter combined with 1/4 cup of sugar. If you want a more savory corn dog, you can omit the sugar altogether. In a separate bowl, whisk 1 large egg. You can do this by hand, or if you have a mix master, that's all right too, whatever's easier for you. Once it's nice and fluffy, add the 1/2 cup of buttermilk. If you don't have buttermilk, don't worry. You can use 1/2 cup of milk with a squeeze of lemon juice. Finally, add your butter and sugar mixture, mix well, and set aside. Now in another large bowl, you want to add all your dry ingredients. Start with 1/2 cup of a gluten-free flour blend, 1/2 cup of finely ground cornmeal, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon of xanthan gum. Mix well so all the ingredients are well blended and make a little well on the bottom of your bowl. This is where our liquid's going to go. Add the liquid mixture and mix gently. You want to make sure you don't overmix, but you want to still have some slight little lumps left in your batter. This is starting to look really nice. In a pre-buttered mini muffin pan, fill each cup about 3/4 full. We still need to leave room for our hot dogs, so try not to overfill them. We can always add more batter at the end if we feel that they're not full enough. Cut your gluten-free hot dogs into about 1-inch pieces. You want them to be about the size of the little cup. You want them to fit snugly on the bottom and just come up over the top edge. Once they're filled, make sure they're all standing straight and pop them in the oven. You're going to want to bake these for about 25 minutes at 350 degrees Celsius or around 190 degrees Fahrenheit. Once done, they should be a nice golden brown, and the hot dog should be nice and hot, and it should smell amazing. These lollipop sticks are perfect for these mini corn dogs. Carefully insert a lollipop stick in each of the hot dogs. You want to get it right through the middle. It'll be nice and snug, sturdy enough to be walking around or dipping them into sauces. Not only are these fun to eat, you can do lots with displaying them as well. Use funky cups or glasses, make lovely displays. There's so many ways you can jazz these up for a party. Let your imagination run free. Gluten-free mini corn dogs. Delicious! If you liked that video, be sure to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching!